Hi guys. So I came in here and I realized how big of a mess I have in here. This is not fake. There's stuff everywhere. So let's fix this. Okay. First, I'll start putting my own lips. To my drawer. Okay, now we're gonna get a jar for all my spirally. These are the jar it's always in. So now I have to get all my ponytails. I have a lot. Then my bookmarks. There's another lipstick. It was under on my chair. My Disneyland lipstick. These are my bookmarks. Yes, the sticky note one is origami. It's a fox. Then my Hello Kitty advent calendar. And my Hello Kitty advent calendar goes in my cart. My pants between Alpha Chick. We're good. Okay. I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
I'm back.
Okay. So, my grandma was organizing in here. She told me to take off my old hangers and replace them with my new ones. So, I'm gonna make my new hangers. It's heavy. And this one fell off the hanger. Okay, these have their thing back. I don't know why she took that out. Just gonna take them off the hanger. I haven't worn any of these shirts on forever. Look at how small this is. Oh, it's a crop top, but like it looks smaller. Shorter, I should say. Like, why did my mom get me this? Like, no. Didn't mean to throw this. Into the little bag. I'm getting rid of them. That's how you deal with hangers. Oh wow. I'm a one in a million. I've never worn this. It's very stretchy. But I stretch. Like. Some of the stuff I've never worn because it's my sister's that she gave to me. Like this shirt. It used to be someone else's that gave to her, but then she gave it to me. So now it's mine. And I've never worn it. Because I don't want to. Okay, I hate these. Like these school shirts are so annoying. This is why I never wear these. It's also probably why the tag is still on it. Like, mother, no. I hate these. Bruh. I swear I'm gonna kill this shirt. I'm bored. This closed. That's what I feel about closed. I'm bored. Let me put away my hangers. I have more hangers. Let's hang up some clothes. This is white. These are whites. Okay, bye guys.